Hi, this is Ruby D of Ruby D Artistry. So I've just done my eyeshadow tutorial. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and finish my face. And I've already applied my Philips Milk of Magnesia. And today I'm going to be using my e.l.f. foundation. This has SPF. I'm gonna use a little bit of the This is almond. Oops, I don't know if you can see that. You know, that's almond. And this is cocoa. So I use mostly almond and then just a little bit of cocoa. And it goes like this. And I'm gonna use my e.l.f. It's just a small stippling brush. And I just mix it on the back of my hand. And apply it like this. Excuse my lighting. Actually, let me try and fix it. Yeah, that's better. I'm not using any concealer on my face today. Just foundation. And I'm just using foundation because I want lighter coverage. I don't want heavy coverage, so I use very little. Make sure you get the jawline. Getting into the hairline. The rest that's on the back of my hand underneath my chin and blend it out. And to contour, I'm going to use my LA Girl Pro Concealer HD. And this is in dark cocoa. Just a little bit there. A little bit there. There. And that's pretty much it. Then I'm going to take my small e.l.f. tapered brush, and blend it out. Into the hairline. very quick and easy. And what I do, I use the brush and push it into my hairline. Like I'm pulling it away from the lighter parts of my face. Just like that. Keep using this motion until it's fully blended. Now I'm not gonna do any highlighting because I don't need to. So I'm gonna use my Wet n Wild Ticket to Brazil as my all over face powder. Elf flat top powder brush. I'm just gonna put that all over. Okay, and now I'm going to use my Femi blush and terracotta. This is just a blush brush I got off eBay. And I'm going to use my Jordana blush. This is Stardust. I use the same brush that I did my contour with, and I use this as my highlight. And then also go over the blush that I applied. lips. This is just Jordana Easy Liner for Lips in Baby Berry. It's like a rose color. I'm applying that all over my lips except for the inside. And for my lipstick, I'm going to use NYX's Orange Soda, just a new peach color. Now let's use my finger to mattify it. Very simple, very easy to do. I hope you enjoyed it. And oh, I guess I can take my hair down. And this is just I straightened my hair for the week. With me now. Oh, I don't need when I walk in. Yeah.